Every evening I have this routine of making a nice cup of chai with Milk Bikis. I've been having this for so many years, but today felt different. When I lifted the biscuit from the plate and even before dipping it in the chai, I knew something was off. The size of the biscuit has actually gotten small. Well, I love Milk Bikis for its design, and these small squares helps in picking the exact amount of coffee or chai. Before they were 9 squares vertically and 5 squares horizontally, now it's only 8x4. Okay, even I thought it was just a pack of biscuits in my hand. So I headed to the store, got a couple of different sizes of Milk Bikis to test this out. And well, all of them have the same 8x4 size biscuits. Even the packet of the biscuits has a picture of the old Milk Bikis. They also wrote images are for illustration purpose only. Okay, I'm pretty sure they reduced the size of the biscuit and not the price. I always have a cup of chai with 5 Milk Bikis. Now those 5 Milk Bikis feels like 3. They also had a very famous campaign saying 3 to 4 of these Milk Bikis equals a glass of milk. Is that still applicable? And apparently there is a name for this, and it's called shrinkflation. It's a practice of reducing the size of a product while maintaining its sticker price. Say whatever, but I'll still end up having Milk Bikis only. Why did you change the only thing that was giving me peace every evening? Where are my squares? Meanwhile, you guys go to the comment section and tell me which is your favorite biscuit.